Good evening. If our graduates could please sit. Good evening. My name is Dr. Jason Pascavage, and I am the proud principal of Bolingbrook High School. On behalf of the class of 2022, I'd like to welcome you to the Bolingbrook High School graduation. And if we could at this time please all rise for the presentation of our colors by our AFJROTC color guard. And now, our madrigals for the national anthem, led by Mr. Larry Fisher.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there.
Please be seated. All right, I'd like to take this time to introduce some of our special guests for this evening. Representing the Valley View Board of Education, Board Member James Bedouris. Board Member Liz Campbell. Board Member Diane Perrell. Secretary of the Board, Deborah Sikora. Vice President of the Board, Victor Zach. And our school board president, Mr. Steve Quigley. And some of our elected officials, Bolingbrook Mayor Mary Alexander Basta. Trustee Gene Kelly. Trustee Sheldon Watts. And lastly, Deputy Mayor Mr. Michael Lawler. I would like to recognize your district leadership, Superintendent Rachel Kinder, Assistant Superintendent Dr. Judy Nash, Dr. LaVar Ammons, Director of Equity and Continuous Improvement. Adam Herder, Executive Director of Educational Services, 612. Administrators from the Bolingbrook High School, Mr. Tom Demos. Ms. Beth Hind. Ms. Becky Williams. Sarah Hofer. Andrea Heil. Angie Beam. And then I have three introductions I'll hold for a second. I'd like to thank some special individuals today that made this happen. This coming together in 3 days when we thought we were gonna be outside was no easy task, and I wanna thank everyone in this room for your patience and your understanding. I'd like to Sanga Rosendahl, Carrie Jewell, our maintenance crew led by Levi Alexen, and lastly, Ms. Chris Ruddy for really making this happen. If we give them a round of applause. Speaking of Ms. Ruddy, after 15 years at Bolingbrook High School, she'll be starting a new position next year as the Director of HR and Professional Development in Manhattan. If we give her a round of applause. And after 16 and 10 years respectively, we're gonna have Ms. Wilmer. She'll be moving to a Director of Special Education position. And 10 years with Mr. Mike Phillips, who will be supporting middle schools throughout Bolingbrook. All right, before I recognize our nearly 780 graduates, I'd like to recognize the teachers, parents, relatives, and friends who are watching this at home. And to all of our parents and guardians, thank you for aiding in the development of the young men and women we are presenting today. You too should be congratulated for your accomplishments as well. Give yourselves a round of applause. Congratulations. I'll get to that. From my administrative team, Assistant Principal Ms. Jackie Lewis, Mr. Chuck Merrick, and Mr. Rob Rose. All right, seniors, Raiders, scholars, future and current leaders, I've been thinking about this very speech since the start of the pandemic for a number of reasons. First, I knew when we were finally able to give this speech, BHS would be back to its new normal and establishing what will be our future. As our BHS valedictorian will allude to, this is an amazing school with amazing students, family, and staff. During the first week of school, we called on you, little freshmen, 4 years ago, to come down to the auditorium to discuss the school year. And look at you now, big, strong, smart, ready to create your own legacy with the footprint you left here. Being the overachievers you are, you all set all kinds of records at Bolingbrook High School, both individually and as a group. Even though we're in an era of uncertainty, the one certainty was the effort you would put into your work, and that is to be applauded. Seniors, you've made it. We've made it. And the pandemic did not break you, nor will it. You continued to challenge yourself daily. While talking to seniors, you told me how much you appreciated that you were able to have a formal graduation, a senior picnic, a prom. This was a priority, things in the past we always took for granted, and we never will again. Instead of seeing this as a crisis, you saw this as an opportunity. Well, graduates, your families and friends are beaming with pride, and some of them with amazement, as you will be graduating from high school. Do you remember your first year at Bolingbrook High School? I assume your first year was met with many challenges, a new school, new teachers, new higher expectations. As freshmen, you were a little shy, a little timid. Look how you've grown. Tonight, you start a new journey, a new adventure. Many of you went through elementary, middle, and high school together. The majority of you will venture off to college, the military, or the workforce. But before we know it, you will be at your own child's graduation. Change is a certainty, which can be controlled at times, but also occurs in spite of what we want. This pandemic is an example of how change is inevitable. So, is today your beginning or the end? Well, if it's the end you choose, let's take a look at what you've accomplished this year. Many of you have heard me brag about you in the senior class, in and out of school, and throughout the community. You will always hold a special place in our heart, and I will never forget this school year. Never. You are the group that brought Bolingbrook High School back to life. Your class is the second class in Bolingbrook High School to be ranked as one of the top high schools in the state by U.S. News every single year of your high school career. You are a part of a four-year rotating group where over 1,000 students, almost a third of them, take an AP course. You increased our graduation rate almost 10% from 5 years ago. That should be applauded. You, the seniors before me, created a school where students want to be, where being smart and kind is cool, where parents are excited to send their babies, and you have a staff up here and over there that is extremely proud of you. I'd prefer this not as an end for anyone, but rather a celebration of a new beginning. With new opportunities, new adventures yet discovered, very soon you will be an alumni of Bolingbrook High School. Seniors, you did it. In spite of being born around 9/11 and ending your high school career during a pandemic, you did it. And finally, to you, the class of 2022, I leave you with this reminder. Whoever you are, wherever you go, honor Bolingbrook, honor the Raiders. All right, and now senior members of our choral program will sing our special song.
Sad.
How about one more round of applause? And that was student directed. All right, and next we're gonna recognize our enlisted military. We'd like to acknowledge the following students for making the decision to enlist in the United States Armed Forces. Please stand when your name is called. U.S. Air Force, Ronald Banks. U.S. Air Force, Connor Sadowski. U.S. Marine Corps, Andrew Cerna. U.S. Marine Corps, Jorge Villegas. Thank you. Please welcome to the stage our salutatorian, Miss Kelly Julio.
Good evening. I will be delivering my speech today in both Spanish and English. Buenas tardes, compañeros estudiantes, padres, tutores y público en general. Sean cordialmente bienvenidos a esta ceremonia de graduación de los alumnos de la clase 2022. Muchas gracias por acompañarnos en esta tarde tan especial para nosotros. Quiero agradecer a todos los que nos han ayudado a lograr esta meta tan necesaria para el éxito de nuestro futuro. A ustedes, queridos estudiantes, felicidades porque lo logramos. A nuestros padres, tutores, maestros, consejeros y todas las personas que han sido nuestros guías, gracias por la ayuda que han brindado a cada uno de nosotros. Sabemos que a pesar de todos los obstáculos, incluyendo el descanso de primavera que fue muy alargado y que al final terminó siendo nuestro segundo año de preparatoria, más aparte otra situación que se presentó en el tercer año, ya que nos expuso a un aprendizaje híbrido. A pesar de los dos años inoportunos y llenos de incertidumbre, aprendimos muchas lecciones necesarias para nuestro futuro. Las más destacadas son la habilidad de ser flexible y el poder sobrepasar las expectativas. A pesar de tantos percances y valorar lo que hemos logrado hasta hoy, quisiera tomar un segundo para agradecer a las personas que han sido fundamentales en mi carrera escolar, mis padres y mi hermano. Quiero que sepan que si no fuera por su apoyo incondicional en mi vida cotidiana, nada de esto sería posible. Sus esfuerzos y sacrificios son las razones por las que tengo el privilegio de estar aquí para dar frente a todos ustedes. Papás, gracias por enseñarme lo que es trabajar duro y nunca rendirse. Si hace 12 años que me estaba graduando del kinder, alguien me hubiera dicho que yo estaría aquí dando este discurso frente a ustedes, no lo creería, graduándome como la número 2 de mi clase de 800 estudiantes. Porque en realidad, el camino no ha sido nada fácil y los esfuerzos y sacrificios no los podría enlistar. El sacrificio que tengo muy presente fue cuando comencé a practicar el inglés. Recuerdo que muchas personas se burlaban de mí. Me decían que cómo era posible tener 10 años y no saber lo que significaban unas palabras tan simples, las palabras que ellos aprendieron desde los 5 años. A pesar de que tuve que trabajar lo doble para aprender el inglés y el español, al final del día lo logré. Y por estas y muchas razones, quisiera invitar a todos ustedes a que enfrenten todos los obstáculos que se les presente, sin temor a fracasar. Sabemos que estos 4 años estuvieron llenos de muchas batallas y dificultades, no solo en mi vida, también en la de ustedes, y hemos logrado llegar hasta este día. Lo último que quisiera decirles en este discurso es que nunca pierdan las esperanzas, nunca se rindan y todos sus sueños, porque para cada uno de nosotros es único y se merece lograr todos los sueños. Good afternoon, dear class of 2022, congratulations, we did it. On behalf of the entirety of the class, I want to welcome all family, friends, and guests. Thank you for joining us today on this eventful evening and being a part of our journey. 4 years ago, we all walked into the doors of Bolingbrook High School worried, anxious, and with many unanswered questions. We had no clue what we were about to experience at Bolingbrook High School. We never expected our high school experience to be largely impacted by a global pandemic. We have experienced many unprecedented moments filled with good and bad memories and lessons we will never forget. We all learned to overcome the obstacles that came our way, and here we are at graduation. This is where we all part our ways. Some of us will venture off to continue our education in the fall, others have enlisted to serve our country, some will join the workforce, and others will continue on to trade school. I want to remind you all that all is possible and you should never lose hope. Thank you. Please join me in welcoming our valedictorian, Lizeth Garcia Perez.
Well done, Kelly. Thank you for being so brave.
Thank you, Kelly. Good evening. Before I start, I would like to thank my family and friends who made it possible for me to be up here today. A special thanks to my parents. Muchas gracias, mamá y papá. Este logro no hubiera sido posible sin ustedes. Thank you to everyone who came out to celebrate the accomplishments of my peers. Before we look toward the future, I think we should reflect on what got us to this point today. I still recall our freshman year, when we walked anxiously through the hallways, unsure of what the next 4 years would be like. Just when those anxieties started to dissipate, our sophomore year we were affected by an unexpected pandemic. By junior year, we were experts at being muted participants and pretending to be awake on Zoom. Now, our senior year has granted us some normalcy. However, I still appreciate all the unusual details, including the dance battles in the cafeteria and shopping carts in the hallway. Yet throughout the years, something has always stuck out to me, the diversity of our student body. Much like we were able to adapt to the pandemic, we are all able to adapt to the various cultures around us, as evidenced by the over 22 languages spoken by BHS students. Being surrounded by people who are different from ourselves pushes us to step out of our comfort zone. And this is where true learning takes place. I know we're constantly reminded that our school is diverse, but many of us tend to take that for granted. Once we step out into the world, we will quickly realize just how fortunate we were to grow up in such a culturally diverse institution. Not every school can truthfully say that no matter how one identifies or looks, there is a spot for them to feel recognized. I know throughout the years, each of us has developed a greater sense of cultural awareness and respect that will continue to benefit us in the future. Personally, I have grown to embrace every aspect that encompasses my Mexican heritage, such as my parents' broken English, Chicana identity, and the adversity that has accompanied my first generation status. I am no stranger to imposter syndrome, as I often doubted my own ability to hold this title. And as I stand here today, I would like to remind everyone that you are worthy of any success that comes your way, no matter your race, gender, class, or sexual orientation. Instead, I challenge you to embrace all the parts that make you unique, including your personal journey. As I look into this array of diversity, which includes some of the most creative and intelligent people I have ever encountered, I can truly say I am proud to represent such an extraordinary student body. I know we're anxious for what is in store for us after this, but we'll be all right. Together, we can be the change we want to see in the world. I hope you are all proud of yourselves the way I am. Congratulations, class of 2022. We did it.
Amazing speeches, and you've been amazing students. Congratulations on your accomplishments. And now the president of the school board, Mr. Stephen Quigley.
Thank you, Dr. Paskevich. So, Jason called me several weeks ago and said, hey, would you be interested in making a few remarks? He was trying to get Elon Musk, but he was a little busy. So I said, you get me. So a year ago, I stood here and I looked out at a bunch of familiar faces because my son was one of those in the sea of red. And I had a pink tie on, and remember Sikora, the Secretary Sikora, told me last night I didn't have my pink tie on. I couldn't find it. But on the pink tie is a bunch of little fish and some big fish. So she likes the story, so I'm going to tell the story. When you guys got out of eighth grade at Jane Addams or Brooks or wherever you came from, thought you were the big fish. He said, man, I was a sixth grader, seventh grader, eighth grader. Now you come back to one of the biggest high schools in Illinois, and now you're the big fish after 4 years of going through what you went through. Guess what? You get to start all over again. Whether it's in college, the working world, or whatever it is you end up doing, you're going to be a little fish again. But that's okay, because sometimes little fish are quick, and they can outswim or they can outdart the big shark and the bigger fish. It's been an amazing run for you guys. I really have to, my hats are off to all of you. And just think about the things that have changed just since you started high school in 2019. Things that you never thought you would have to endure, you've endured. Things that we never had ever heard of, like coronavirus 19. Things that we hope we never hear from again, like mask mandates, or hybrid learning, or social distancing, which I think is something that we all used to think was, that's what we did when we were trying to hide from someone that we didn't care for. There's things you're gonna miss in this building. Look around, everybody in red, wearing a gown and a cap. You're gonna miss those people that you see every day. Think of them, smile at them. You may never see some of these folks again in your lives. I hope that's not true, but that's the reality of life. And I hope that you take your memories and the experiences that you've gotten here and you go forth. Again, graduating from one of the biggest high schools in the most diverse school district in the state of Illinois, including the city of Chicago. You have some people to thank. Some of those are sitting right next to you. Most of them are sitting up there. Your moms, your dads, brothers, sisters, aunts, uncles, cousins, friends, and family members are one of the reasons you're here today. Never forget that. And never forget that there's a whole bunch of people in this room, some of my fellow board members, elected officials, who helped make this community what it is. You need to go back when you get yourselves established and give back to the community that you call home, whether it's here, halfway around the world, wherever it is. Be part of your community. Everyone has something to offer. Never forget that. Again, when you get yourselves situated, thank you. Find something that you can contribute, because that's what makes a community. And speaking of community, there's a person in this room who, in my humble opinion of being on this board for 14 years, who gave this building a sense of community, and it's this guy right here. Jason, thank you for what you've done for Bolingbrook High School. He's the longest serving principal in Bolingbrook High School, at least since this building's been open. So thank you again for what you've done. I don't have much else to tell you. I really do appreciate all the efforts that have gone into this. And there's a young man out there, he's way in the back, Mr. Zoller. You know, it's tough to be the Z in a crowd, right? Because you're the last guy, always the last guy. Someday, in your heart, I know you're number one, but if you're an A to a Z, please do the things that we ask. Be respectful. If Jason hasn't done it, I'll do it for you. Be respectful for all the kids that are coming across the stage so that they can hear their names and their parents can hear their names. But the other part is, I'm going to stand up there and hand you your diploma. I don't want to have to say 768 times, smile, you're getting your picture taken. So just give me that little thing for that one time, and we'll make this a lot more fun. And then you guys can go do your thing, whatever you do. And by the way, the folks in the military, God bless you. Godspeed. Thank you very much. So let's get this going. Let's have fun. And whenever you leave here, please always be safe and think of your great memories at Bolingbrook High School. Once again, thank you.
Thank you, President Quigley. And now for the presentation of the class of 2022, our superintendent, Miss Rachel Kinder. That was a great applause.
Yeah. All right, we're getting close, and President Quigley gave you some very good tips on getting this party started, getting the processional going. But I just wanted to take one more minute of your time and say good evening to all of our families, staff, guests, and our guests of honor. That's you guys, the Bolingbrook High School class of 2022. Let's give yourselves a round of applause. You all are the reason that we are here, and we are here to celebrate you and your tremendous accomplishments. So these high school diplomas sitting right here next to me are a symbolic token. They have a great meaning, though. It signifies that each of you sitting before me today has met the requirements set forth by the Board of Education and the Illinois State's Board of Education. And you're now prepared to move forward into your post-secondary life, further your education, your development, enter the workforce, enlist in military or some other calling. For the Raider class of 2022, this moment has an even greater meaning than the past. And I think many of our speakers this evening have said that so pointedly. Under the most challenging circumstances, you all have persevered, adapted, and grown in ways that cannot be measured by a test. You will show the world through your success in life, and most importantly, by the adults and citizens you become and the good that you do for others. We are beyond proud of you, Raiders, and I have no doubt that you will take your next steps in life and continue to make us proud. So tonight, this ceremony, this diploma, I'm making a public declaration that you all have succeeded, that the staff, teachers, and administration of Valley View have worked tirelessly to support you in your success, that your families have worked tirelessly and played such a critical role in your journey to this milestone. Your success is our shared success as a school community and as a larger community, and I am extremely grateful for the effort that everyone has put in to make this day a reality. So as the very proud superintendent of Valley View School District, it is my distinct privilege to certify to the Board of Education and the Valley View community that the students of Bolingbrook High School class of 2022 have met the requirements and expectations that have been established and are now ready to receive their diplomas. So, Dr. Paskavich, President Quigley, let the commencement begin.
Mr. Bobet.
Lizeth Garcia Perez. Kelly Julio. Valerie Matzi.
Vanessa Vittori.
Grace Avery.
Danny Prell.
Lance Carrillo.
Montgomery Henry.
Eduardo Carrillo.
Sophia Diamond.
Julian Flores.
Autumn Domalski.
Kaylee Dwyer.
Michaela Jones.
Elizabeth Macha.
Kelly McNulty.
Caitlin Mensick.
Yasmin Nassim.
Caleb Rosario.
Ashlyn Schnute.
Allison Serrano.
Callie Swinarski.
I can't say that.
Why not?
Because it's not printed on there. You wrote it.
Riot Swinarski.
Kaylee Veda.
Ariana Watts.
Angel Luciano.
Julioso Castro.
Mary Kate Dianaquine.
Tyreek Christmas.
Alicia Getchell.
Marilyn Hernandez Ortiz.
Sean Robinson.
Paul Simoncelli.
Rafaela Box.
Najari Adams Briscoe.
Donovan Adams.
Raimundo Aguayo.
Pavel Aguilar.
Serenity Aguilera.
Andrea Aguilera.
Julia Aguirre.
Diamond Ujare.
Yasin Ahmed.
Liba Akhtar.
Joanne Ailman.
Jason Alvarado.
Maya Amankwa.
Tyler Allison.
Rushi Amin.
Mateo Askew.
Michael Asamoa.
Royal Asare.
Joseph Aranda.
Naya Amedzro.
Joshua Arista.
Martin Aparicio.
Kanaya Anderson.
Kalia Anderson.
Dylan Angara.
Brianna Angeloni.
Mayumi Arce.
Alisa Arce.
Nahol Aslam.
Jack Andrews.
Janet Avalos.
Justina Armenento.
Angel Ambriz.
Ekaterina Asanova.
Sophia Asanova.
Kamara Ashford.
Karat Arif.
Gabriela Avila.
Natalia Arroyo.
Maruk Azar.
Anika Babu.
Miriam Bahena.
Yasmin Banuelas.
Caitlin Barber.
Kyle Barg.
Viviana Barrera.
Destiny Bass.
Ariana Battle.
Alejandro Becerra.
Yesenia Bell.
Joshua Beechler.
Cody Braswell.
Noah Bell.
Marcello Berlin.
Tonico Brown.
Ronald Banks.
Beyonce Baker.
Delaney Beals.
Madison Beer.
Joylene Bills.
Christopher Blackman.
Martin Boland.
Michaela Bailey.
Ashira Brown.
Hassan Bolden.
Amin Bushama.
Isabella Blettner.
Ayana Bogan.
Danielle Boyd.
Jacob Bramblett.
Marissa Braswell.
Haley Breed.
Travis Bridgewater.
Naima Briggs.
Anthony Brown.
Karen Bukowski.
Deja Butler.
Indira Boitron.
Connor Burke.
Daniel Cabral.
Lizette Calixto.
Catalina Campbell.
Gianna Kapp.
Valeria Cardenas Villegas.
Jenny Carmona.
Jafet Carbajal.
Jose Campos.
Mildred Carrillo.
Nicholas Carter.
Desiree Carter.
Millie Cano.
Emily Campuzano.
Yasmin Catalan Gomez.
Belen Casimiro.
Mateo Castro.
Matthew Castellanos.
Christian Castaneda.
Haley Caudill.
Victoria Carpintero Velasco.
Ariana Carrasquillo.
Yasmin Cervantes.
Georgia Chaffin.
Leslie Chavez.
Dylan Chu.
Hannah Chow.
Angelie Cobb.
Emily Cortez.
Amariz Cortez.
Andre Nicole Cortegoro.
Amber Marie Conley.
Ryan Cozy.
Ashton Criddle.
Chelsea Crisp.
Cameron Krasley.
Joshua Cruz.
Mia Cortez.
Isabella Mari Cotes.
Evelyn Cruz Hernandez.
Maribel Quaya.
Haley Cushing.
Madison Cushing.
Michael Seigen.
Jason Crespo Alcazada.
Jesus Castillo.
Adrian Castillo.
Christopher Calvo Bello.
Jonathan Sofuentes De Leon.
Ryan Damid.
Brittany Damp.
Jada Davenport.
Efrain Davia.
Josiah Davia.
Evelyn Davis. Kylie Davis. Tyler Davis. Ayetta Deer. Ellie DiFarno. Anthony De La Cruz. Camila De La Torre. Alexis Del Fiaco. Marcos Delgado Baltazar. Alexander Diaz. Cindy Diaz. Delilah Diaz. Luis Diaz. Damari Digby. Kamal Dodd. Diego Dominguez. Israel Dominguez. Donita Dominic. Michaela Donaldson. Kira Dunmore. Alec Duran. Jaden Dunlap. Joshua Dominguez. Daniela Duarte. Alexander Duda. Amari Dyson. Jerry Eaton. Lanique Eckford. Cadence Edmond. Haley Engelman. DeAndre Epps. Yesenia Estrada. Jasmine Espinoza. Neamtugo Ade. Elijah Escamilla. Joshua Escario. Faith Grace Inatorio Escudero. Rael Eugenio. Ikea Exton. Anna Teresa Fagalquin. Ashley Feldman. Miosha Felton. Jayla Finley. Sarah Fino. Jelaya Fisher. Ernesto Flores. Kelly Flores. Isabella Fote. Lania Folga. Matthew Francisco. Abraham Franco. Ronald Franco. Ike Frazier Jr. Miranda Fry. Caleb Friend. Itzel Fuentes. Jude Paul Galong. Alessandra Garcia. Nicholas Garcia.
Gianna
Gant.
Jocelyn Garcia Vargas.
Braulio Garcia.
Jose Garcia.
Jose Garcia.
Carlos Garcia Martinez.
Jasenia Garcia.
Ruth Garcia Sanchez.
Esteban Garduno.
Michael Garduno.
Jackson Garfield.
Alexis Gattuz.
Florian Claire Gerlach.
Ivan Gomez.
Margie Gonzalez.
Gina Gomez.
Alethea Gonzalez.
Jennifer Gonzalez.
Arely Gonzalez.
Kimberly Gonzalez.
Giovanni Gonzalez.
Evan Gonzalez.
Jose Gonzalez.
Marbeline Govea.
Christian Gregg.
Sean Greenwich.
Myra Guerrero.
Michelle Guerrero Avia.
Cheyenne Guilford.
Devin Guyton.
Kamaya Guyton.
Isabella Gutierrez.
Camila Gutierrez.
Jasmine Guzman.
Marilyn Guzman.
Christian Hafala.
Mackenzie Hagen.
Maha Hamoudi.
Wesley Hamilton.
Anthony Harris.
Darius Harris.
Emmanuel Harris.
Denham Harris.
Ayanna Harris.
Kayla Harden.
Emma Harvey.
Taylor Harris.
Ednaya Hamilton.
Jasmine Heath.
Trinity Hill.
Janaya Haley Gray.
Lanaya Henderson.
Kelly Hernandez.
Zyra Hernandez.
Julio Hernandez.
Jocelyn Hernandez.
Tyler Herring.
Seth Hittlebaugh.
Aaliyah Hill.
Taj Hill.
Melissa Hinckley.
Dylan Hinojosa.
Bradley Hohenze.
Keyshawn Holbeck.
Jaquan Howard.
Lauren Herlicka.
Floriberto Huerta.
Michael Huerta.
Ruby Huerta.
Matthew Hughes.
Eric Hunt.
Nicholas Hort.
Albert Hun.
Daphne Ibarra.
Yasser Ilyas.
Taya Ingram.
Dariana Irons.
Defindus Jackson.
Kaylin Jackson.
Kedrick Jackson.
Rodney Jackson.
Asia James.
Jonah James.
Jayla James.
Emily Hymas.
Michael Jimrisco.
Bianca Jacquez.
Anthony Jarzik.
Alan Jimenez.
Christopher Jimenez.
Salma Jimenez Morales.
Jessica Jivkova.
Mary Johns.
Damarion Johnson.
David Johnson.
Jayla Johnson.
Jalen Johnson.
Jeffrey Johnson.
Kevin Johnson.
Jeremiah Johnson.
Anaya Jones. Amaya Jones.
Jada Jones.
Jaden Jones.
Janaya Jones.
Kentiana Jones.
Sanai Jones.
Azaria Jordan.
Naya. Pearl Joseph.
Naya Joyce.
Jalia Justiano. Castery.
Veronica Castery.
Brooklyn Kelly.
Dante Kelly.
Wadi Kiko.
Hamad Khan.
Maham Khan.
Faisal Kalik.
Ladera Kimbrough.
Malik Kimbrough.
Kylie King.
Autumn Clado.
Elizabeth Cummick.
Joshua Knott.
Taylor Kokinas.
Lillian Konesny.
Aziana Joy Koteski.
McKenna Kramer.
Michael Kreskevich.
Emily Cubas.
Sarah Cubas.
Denise Kukin. Kukan.
Bethany Kugash.
Isabella Curran. Isabel Curran.
Shasta Kripchak Argetta.
Beatrice Nicole Ladra.
Dalen Lamberson.
Langett.
Matthew Jeremy Langett.
Elton Lawler.
Marissa Loxa.
Celine Lascano.
Abigail Leal.
Christopher Lewis.
Trenton Lewis.
Lynette Marie Lim.
Delilah Lindo.
Azriah Lipscomb.
Gibson Lister.
Jesus Lira.
Claudia Llanos.
Daryl Loggins.
Charles Lurie.
Kelsey Lopez.
Deonest Love.
Roberto Lopez.
Ivan Lopez.
Bethany Lopez Delgado.
Jessica Lozoya.
Annabeth Lucas.
Gabriella Lucas.
Desiree Lumpkin.
Joanna Luna.
Joshua Lund.
Danasia Luster.
James Macabenta.
Caitlin Machuca.
Aubrey Mack.
Joshua Madsen.
Cody Mangrum.
Serenity Mancia.
Jose Marshawn Enriquez.
Diana Marcos.
Leonardo Martin.
Jacob Marcotte.
Angelica Martinez Castillo.
Sarah Marquez.
Paris Martin.
Pierre Martin.
Jocelyn Mancias Ibarra.
Renee Martinez.
Mayanika Jackson.
Derek Martinez.
Victoria Martinez Jaimes.
Trenton Matiachewski.
Jaden Matlock.
Tanaya McCoy.
Joseph McDermott.
Michaela McFerrin.
Kamika McGinnis.
Kylie McGrath.
Dylan McGrath.
Josiah McGee. Garnell McGee.
Alexander McKay.
Nicole Mercado.
Luciana Mercado.
Elias Medina.
Jocelyn Medina.
Salali Madrano Montes.
Julian Medina.
Ariadna Mendoza.
Jayla Mendenhall.
Yotam Mesfin.
Hassan Mian.
Evan Miller.
Wyatt Miller.
Destiny Missile.
Rafai Muhammad.
Julia Molina.
Sean Molyneux.
Brian Montalvo.
Jessica Monterez.
Trine Montgomery.
Heidi Montiel.
Miley Montillo.
Delaney Moore.
Alyssa Morales.
Hector Moreno.
Isabella Moreno.
Jessica Moreno.
Elena Morissette.
Zaria Morris.
Sophia Moscato.
Nicole Moshi.
Michaela Moten.
Claire Mueller.
Patrick Mugg.
Jakari Muhammad.
Luca Muse.
Madison Mullins.
Alicia Molosi.
Mariana Munoz.
Jordan Murillo.
Sergi Mugia Diaz.
Heavenly Murray.
Zoe Myers.
Caitlin Madres.
Araceli Nahara.
Marco Nasca.
Arthur Navarro.
Nina Navarro.
Luke Nepomuceno.
Kevin Newman.
Nadia Nelson.
Sarah Nickel.
Cesar Nieto Perez.
Eileen Nigos.
Peyton Novak.
Jesus Nunez.
Nathan Wynn.
Julian Nungray.
Brock Amasik.
Elliot O'Brien.
Kevin O'Callahan.
Joel Ocon Gutierrez.
Josephine Ofore Apo.
Charlene O'Hara.
Shakina O'Ki.
Jocelyn Orozco.
Gabriela Ortega.
Jason Ortega Herrera.
Devin Ortiz.
John Ortiz.
Frank Oliveira.
Zachary Oliver.
Aylin Osagoa.
Michael Osebansu.
Gabriel Gato Grande Oriana Lopez.
Vanessa Osornio.
Araceli Nahara.
Osvaldo Ojeda.
Eric Pacheco.
Andrea Ortiz Pintor.
Leilani Palacios Romero.
Miguel Palma.
Daniel Palomo.
Kaylee Panic.
Rogelio? Yeah, I know. Anna Panagua Calderon. Hey,
buddy. Jose Pantoja.
Thomas Pierre Luis.
Iman Pantone.
Andrea Paredes.
Michael Jacob Perinas.
Enrique Pardita.
Anthony Pantoja.
Sebastian Palka.
Herman Pasillas.
Rachel Patek.
Isha Patel.
Christian Patino.
Owen Pavey.
Ross Pierce.
Brian Pichardo.
Emiliano Perdomo Sanchez.
Eric Perez Cruz.
Ryan Perez.
Kennedy Perkins.
Blake Perry.
Kevin Perry.
Rhea Pegors.
Arturo Pena.
Michaela Plant.
Dulce Maria Porcavo.
Francis Darla Posadas.
Kent L.J. Posadas.
Leah Pupulapade.
Aaron Primusberger.
Alondra Ruby Puga.
Christopher Quintana.
Brian Quintana.
Kiara Quintero.
Hunter Rasick.
Ashley Raga.
Enrique Ramirez.
Gerardo Ramirez.
Jimena Ramirez.
Leonel Ramirez.
Diana Rangel.
Jorge Ramos.
Kyler Ratliff.
Dwayne Reese.
Mia Reed.
Denisa Reyes Escarano.
Megan Reynolds.
Giovanni Rios.
Damian Rivera.
Trenice Robinson.
Teresa Rocket.
Alexander Rogers.
Denise Rodriguez.
Juan Rodriguez.
Josue David Rodriguez.
Arturo Rodriguez Martinez.
Anthony Roman.
Jocelyn Roman.
Jesus Rubio.
Steve Reyes.
Damian Rochelle.
Gerardo Rodriguez Malagon.
Mariana Rodriguez.
Liana Rodriguez Gonzalez.
Liliana Rodriguez.
Ismari Rodriguez Medina.
Julissa Romero.
Luz Rosales.
America Rosales de Avila.
Devin Ross.
Michael Ruiz.
Christopher Rufino.
Brennan Rumitz.
Amaya Russell.
Tamaya Russell.
Yanisha Russell.
Aiden Ryan.
Connor Sadowski.
Asiel Salama.
Valeria Salas.
David Salcedo.
Anahi Salgado.
Helen Salgado.
Nana Siam.
Elizabeth Sanchez.
Bianca Sanchez.
Juan Sanchez.
Leslie Sanchez.
Abel Santos.
Maria Teresa Zapatula.
Emmanuel Saucedo.
Justin Schmidt.
Addison Schroeder.
Sonia Scott.
Andrew Cerna.
Eric Serrato Ortiz.
Lainey Schaefer.
Kenza Shafiq.
Kenza Shafiq.
Abdul Shahid.
Aisha Shamsi.
Samuel Simmons.
Brian Silva.
Ivan Silva.
Rafael Soto.
Tristan Say.
Brandon Shipp.
Brian Solis Chaleco.
Zachary Siegel.
Victor Segundo.
Leah Shelton.
Jasleen Singh.
Agna Skoroshik.
Sierra Slahor.
Khalees Smith.
Mimi Smith.
Derek Smith.
Faith Smith.
Rajan Smith.
Shumalady Somafun.
Jacob Soto.
Gianna Spera.
Sarah Spreeman.
Connor Stafey.
Michelle Steffenhagen.
Arian Stevens.
Leah Stewart.
Andrew Stone.
Armand Suga.
Andrew Salima.
Samar Sumler.
Leah Tan.
Karina Tapia Barrera.
Faith Taylor.
Jalen Taylor.
Fernando Teo.
Demetrius Teemer.
Naya Temer.
Jessica Tellez.
Dariah Terrell.
Leslie Terrazas.
Leilani Tariquez.
Tanasia Sellers.
Rafael Tabo.
Diana Thomas.
Afton Tatiana Thomas.
Cordell Thomas.
Cara Totley.
Kiara Torkelson.
Kenny Torres.
Vanessa Torres.
Alexis Torrios.
Ivan Torrios.
Evan Tran.
Lanaya Trent.
Asia Cervais.
Brittany Tucker.
Jaira Tuarez.
Dylan Tumala.
Dre Turner.
Allison Tycane.
Irma Altreras.
Salma Ume.
Jasmine Uvario.
Rafael Vaca.
Isais Valdez.
Aliyah Valdivia.
Alejandro Valentin.
Johanna Valverde.
Javier Valerio Chavez.
Jordan Vanacora.
Joseph Vargas.
Maitin Vargas.
Lila Vasquez.
Lisbeth Vasquez.
Maria Vasquez.
Angela Velasquez.
Heidi Velasquez.
Jose Venegas.
Eric Ventura.
Armando Vergara.
Danielle Luis Vidad.
Julian Villafuerte.
Jose Villanueva.
Matthew Villanueva.
Melanie Villabroso.
Jorge Villegas.
Itzel Villarreal.
Madison Vitaco.
Uman Walker.
Danielle Walker Tejada.
Jamiah Walker.
Tristan Walker.
Eric Washington.
Macy Walker.
Katoria Ward.
Ariana Ware.
Brett Wasik.
Connor Wasik.
Justin Watson.
Kyle West.
Shania Wheaton.
Autumn Whitaker.
Rachel Mendoza Willard.
Landon Willer.
Gabrina Anna Gabriana Williams.
Christian Williams.
Miles Williams.
Tyler Williams.
Colby Wilson.
Kendall Winston.
Cyrus Wonsey.
Kyle Yancey.
Alyssa Yates.
Jacob York.
Walker Young.
Valeria Zaragoza.
Zachary Zoller. Br- Bright Oinaba.
Congratulations, Bright. You made it, my man. Proud of you.
Way to go.
That was tough, huh?
All right, congratulations to the class of 2022. All right, and now we'll recess out the class of 2022. One more round of applause for our graduates. Go ahead, Mr. Judy, stand up. Yeah, go. All right. All right, please rise.